So in this video, I will show you how to change your timeline to any frame rate you wish. This is especially convenient if you have a lot of audio effects. Maybe you have changed the channels and put some plugins. So you want to keep this, but you want a new timeline with a different frame rate. So let's get into DaVinci Resolve and see how this works. So here we are in DaVinci Resolve. We have a timeline that is in 25 frames per second. But let's say we want to duplicate this timeline and change this to 30 frames per second. How do we do that? I'm going to show you. You right click on the timeline and click duplicate timeline. We change the name to 30 frames per second to make it simple and obvious. We go to timeline settings and here we want to change it to 30, but it's not possible. It's grayed out. Why? I ask myself a lot in the beginning, but a workaround I found is let's load this up. And cut command X, cut it out, make it empty, and now go back to timeline settings. And now magically we can change it to whatever we want. So let's take it to 30 and then paste in the footage. So that's a really good way to keep your audio settings if you start a new project with a different kind of frame rate or maybe in the same frame rate. But it's really nice that you can, as you see here, I had the voice isolation, dynamics, and EQ. And maybe you have changed your channel volume. So it's really convenient to keep that to your next project.